Namaste. Welcome to our spiritual journey through the lunar months of India. And we are going to start with Ashwina Mass. We are going to go through the 12 months with guided meditations. So please take a comfortable seat in a way that you can be relaxed and also awaken. So let's start. Become aware of your breath. Inhale, exhale. Just let the air come in and come out. During the practice, keep a very soft and gentle awareness in this pulsation of the air coming in, of the air coming out. Just like a wish, we are going to invite now the presence of our ancestors so that they can be welcome here. If we had a good relation or have a good relation with them, okay. If we don't, it's fine too. Just create some space for spiritual healing and upliftment. If you know them or if you don't know them, doesn't matter. The universe knows. So create this space within you. Bring your awareness to sensations, feelings, emotions, thoughts. Going in your body, in your mind, in your energetic field. Just bring light of awareness to these sensations, feelings, emotions, thoughts. Let them be, let them be. Maybe they are pleasant, maybe they are unpleasant. Whichever they are part of this present, holy moment. Once again, pay attention to the air coming in and coming out. Become aware of a bubble or a sphere of light around 10 meters from you or 30 feet from you, all around you. Just be. Where your awareness stopped It's fine. Let it do. It be there. Awareness in this space within this sphere of light, of awareness. Maybe you feel some different sensation, emotions, feelings, thoughts. Whichever they are part of this journey. Be open so that they can sit in this healing process. Once again, become aware of the air coming in coming out. Maybe some little suspended moments will start to appear between the air coming in and coming out. Become aware of this sphere of light being connected to the center of your thorax, in the middle of your body. All the energies within this sphere are being connected to this central flame within the center of your thorax. Positive and negative experience may arise. To each one of them, bring more awareness to the movement of prana going in and out. Now we take our attention to the external layer of this sphere. Just bring the awareness to the external layer of this sphere. There might be some golden, silver, whitish, or violet manifestations there. There can be other colors too. If there is no color there, invite some sacred vibration to be around this sphere. If it is of light, if it is of sound, if it's sacred, it's enough. Let this whole sphere of ancestorship be embraced by this presence. Once again, awareness in the movement of prana coming in, going into suspension, coming out, going into suspension, and flowing in, out, there might be again and again new or old sensations, feelings, emotions, memories, thoughts arising in this process. They are being released. This is just stress being released. With the awareness in the air moving in and out, let be a washing of air moving to one side and to another side. From the center of your thorax to the border of this sphere, some connection are starting to be established. When the air comes in, consciousness comes from the sphere to the heart, to the spiritual heart, to the spiritual flame. When we breathe out, again, grace, gratitude, forgiveness, go back to the border of this fear. Sometimes this pulsation may be more comfortable or easier. Sometimes the opposite. They are like sweet and pungent. Both are part of the game. Let this game of being exist beyond justification, comprehension, understanding. And let it just be. Keep your eyes closed, if possible. Little by little, start to open space within this sphere. There are some little seeds in this womb. They are karmic seeds. They are ordained to sprout during this karmic year that it's starting. They are very, very potential still. Kind of little vortex. They are its first potential. Before manifestation, they are preparing themselves to become to this universe. Once again, awareness from the border of the sphere, bringing awareness in, and consciousness from the inner core outwards. Showering gratitude and forgiveness to all those potential seeds. It might happen something in your spine or in your head. And also any part of the body. But if any sensation goes within our spine, head, or any other place, just say namaste and drive on, move on. Once again, become aware of possible sensations, feelings. feelings, emotions, memories, thoughts moving around. Surrender these vibrations to the flow of consciousness. Release yourself from these vibrations. Once again, let's go deep into these seeds without understanding them, just acknowledging them. Let a superior consciousness shed light on this process, purpose. Maybe some little expansion in your spiritual heart will start to feel a sensation of fortitude. Of feeling more full of purpose to go through these seeds. If this happens, it's okay. Little by little, a vibratory field of clarity starts to become more clear. All these karmic seeds, they have purpose. All these karmic seeds are opportunities for spiritual growth. They can be more sour, they can be more sweety, they can be more astringent. You can have several flavors. Just like an ice cream shop. Be open to all kinds of manifestation. If you sincerely feel comfortable with this, put your hands, palms together, near the chest, the back of your thumb near the hand is kind of touching the bone in the chest. You have a little consciousness within your hand, a little conscious within your chest. Let the head drop some 2 or 3 or 4 centimeters, letting the skull to irrigate the front, up front part of your head. And with the head in this asana, say thanks to all ancestors that somehow contributed for this body to be here. Say thanks to all of your incarnations that sowed those seeds. Say thanks to this present moment that's bringing light and awareness to this process. Om Asato Ma Sat Gamaya Tamaso Ma Jyotir Gamaya Mrityor Ma Amritan Gamaya Om Shanti 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 Om. Relax your hands. Palms up, if possible. Spine a little bit erect, the chin a little bit inwards, if you wish to keep meditating in a sitting position. Just be comfortable in that position. If you feel that it's more appropriate to lie down and rest without opening the eyes, just be slowly moving to a lying position. This audio will continue in silence some more minutes. Just be careful not to be cold. And lay down if your face upwards. Your belly upwards. Thanks for the presence. See you in the next meditation. Thanks for sharing. Namaste. Namaste.